off to the refinery. Gears all at the top over there. Footsteps. Nice. I'll come around a little. Still fucked.
I know a great deal, bodyguard. I recognize those marks on your hand. A gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Shit. Betrayed twice in a row.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
What, insane?
Thank you.
ages. Managed to find a way to stop me using my abilities. Ooh, stuff.